must never stop the way, yeah. Plugs jumping and I hear my name, grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a roll. Savannah. Just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back to when we were young. For the animals we stand. Let's go back to when trees were swung. Kids across the Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah.
Stream. My name's Ponch. Very glad you could join me for some San Andreas roleplay civilian bullshit going on here. We're going to be making a new character because we're going into Civ, and we're just going to name this Ponch Civ 5 2019 88 and continue. Now, this really doesn't matter too much because I'll be making characters, but I will spawn in default looking like one of these dudes, so we'll just do, like, I don't fucking even know. I was listening to a good station earlier, hold on. Let me go back to that. There we go. It's a better station. Guess we can just use that. Down in the heart or hidden in the stars above. Without it. What's up, Mike? Definitely not black, but I'm pretty tan, so we'll just go with, I mean, that's still kind of too dark, but fuck it. Alright. Give myself some fucking hair here. That's fine. Eyebrows are good. Number 28 on the beard. Okay, give myself some fucking clothes. Fuck is going on? There we go. These are all fucked up, bruh. There, pink shirt's good. I'm a shorts guy, so we'll go with shorts. There we go. Oh, you know what? Those are pretty sweet. And then we'll go. Myself a badass. Watch complete. Yes. Who the fuck's Seaman? Looks like fucking they need cops now, so I guess we're gonna go be a cop. Okay. Alright, we'll log into my Ilio character, not a problem. Oh shit, I have to restart 5M. That might be fucking helpful.
Channel switched.
Bacardi's good tonight, boys. Mic clicks, apply, capture, push to talk. We don't want Z anymore. We want Wait, no, Z's fine. Wait, no, we want X.
Microphone activated.
SAES has never been bad on optimization. Your computer just sucks. Wait, no, I want to use the police one because I'm going to go Sandy Shores PD. Not my problem, Bluffy. I don't know. I've never had an issue. Shit.
User joined your channel.
Dude, Explorer, Taurus, Charger, F-150. We're not going to do the F-150 because it's too slow. Thinking the...
Show me out 907 Procopio. Stand by for additional info.
Separate. I run both of them. There we go. Fuck you. All right. Ooh, I'm drunk. God, this car is fucking so fast off the line. Sandy Shores. Well, her dying just reminded me I'm gonna have to go eat somewhere, so we're gonna drive right across the way here. Well.
Phone number responds to the panic button.
One-on-one scene. I guess we'll go up. Mutual aid.
One-on-one. Location is 907 for your drive. 907 for your drive.
Yep, I seen that. Thanks. Holy shit, I wasn't even paying attention. I'm also drunk, so. I don't know where 907 is. I know where Procopio Drive is. God damn it. Put that motherfucking cruise control on. This car is sexy. I know that much. I'm gonna catch up to fucking Eric here. What's up, TFC Johnson? Should pass him up just because I can. Where'd fucking Drake go, bitch boy? Nah, I'm just using my auto.
User joined your channel.
Oh yeah, he just came back in. I thought he had maybe a fire call or something. I really shouldn't be up in Polito as Sandy. Look at this fucking shit with the cruise control. It really makes the car like sink down. Is actually down here. Hey, 907 is actually down a little bit farther.
Well, there's our cruiser. I'm gonna go look around. If you want to go down south, if you want, I'll search here.
I mean, it's. Yeah, I mean, it's down by the end of
back.
This.
I see your body. It's over here by the tree.
Fuck off, Drake. Your bitch ass got off.
But I'm on the blowback. I hit my head on this tree. It's a black male, black shirt. Looked like he had a green bandana. He's probably affiliated with families. Blue jeans. I didn't see the shoes.
Alrighty.
1, 2, 3. I got big booty bitches.
Thanks, bitch boy.
It looked like he went down towards.
Why the fuck are these emotes so goddamn fuck? Disregard. Why are these emotes so fucking fucked up?
You want to stay here and check, or do you want me to?
I wasn't paying attention. What are we looking for? Black dude, the gang, something. That's what I heard.
He had on the black shirt, but it looked like he had a green bandana, so he's probably affiliated with the families.
Okay, which way did you see him headed to next?
Looked like he was heading down towards the beach. I don't think he jumped over off this cliff, though. I don't know. He looked like he was heading towards north-ish.
And did you... Did he, like, fire gunshots at you? Like, is that why you're like this?
Yeah, he hit the vest, but the blowback, I fell back and hit my head on this tree.
Oh, okay. All right. Yeah, I mean, I can go down there and check. I'm just gonna go down here.
All right, I'll stay with her so you can.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, Eric. I don't care.
Hold on, I'm gonna stay and try to get a detour.
Why am I lagging? Oh, I know why I'm lagging so bad. Because my fucking No, it's my computer. Okay. Something about the beach, black shirt, green bandana, or some shit. I don't fucking know. I was only hardly paying it. I wasn't even paying attention to her, actually. I'm kind of drunk, so. We're just gonna do that because I don't feel like actually locking it. Black shirt, green bandana. Maybe it's green shirt, black bandana. I don't fucking remember.
User joined your channel.
Looks like I can go back to Civ after this fucking, They seem to be driving away awful fast. These are just fucking bitches working out down here, so I don't know what the fuck. Yeah. Up there. 101's gonna be 23 from the beach. I don't see anything down here. Always stay wide.
Acknowledge 101.
Alright. I don't have time to be around your fucking slow ass. Oh shit. God, this car is so fucking touchy. I can't even hear the team speak. I don't know. Nope.
Alright, we got a bolo out for him.
103 County, I'm gonna be in service, Senator.
Okay.
Oh boy.
Well, I'm gonna go back to Sandy Shores, seeing that I'm Sandy Shores PD.
Thanks for the backup.
Anytime.
Check on little old me.
Oh,
little
Jesus.
Old me. I'm actually gonna go SIF now that we have a couple more LEOs on.
We've
Let's
got,
make sure they don't leave this time.
We've got Beaker and Nick both at SIVs, I think, too.
Yeah, and then there was like two other dudes,
yeah.
Actually. Alex
yeah,
and
there was
Bot
like a
Rick.
Random, I think.
So, I mean, really, we do have four SIVs, but I don't know. I mean, maybe I'll go State Patrol.
I wouldn't really count the new people as SIVs just yet till we see how, you know, how they do.
Okay, so maybe I will go SIV. I mean, I won't probably give you guys anything to do. Honestly, I'll probably just do fucking jobs, and the only thing I would ever get in trouble for is speeding. So.
Oh, boy.
Oh, you know, we'll light you up.
Oh, yeah, I know. But anyway, all right.
No 70 and a 35, Jefe. Arrive alive. Click it or
ticket. Fuck off, Chica. All right. Oh God, I'm drunk. Let's run this. Actually, there's no light there, so technically I'm not running anything. Okay, hold on. I have a fucking keybind to increase and decrease my TeamSpeak volume. Why the fuck is it so quiet? Apparently it got deleted. There we go. No, TFC, just come in. If you know what you're doing anyway. If you don't know what you're doing, then just don't try to dispatch. I don't know who the fuck you are, so. Clearly, you know Bitch Boy Drake. Look what happens to the car whenever you put it on cruise control. It, like, sinks the fuck down. That makes no sense to me. Ooh, shit. Don't remember you. It's probably because you were never on. Alright, we're just gonna go fly by Drake real quick here before we go Civ. Drake has to be in Harmony somewhere. Where the fuck? Well, there he is. Nope, that's not him. Oh, there he is. He's behind us. He's trying to fucking chase me down. He is literally trying to chase me down. He's not gonna catch me in that truck. I'm gonna lose him after this corner. Watch this. Oh fuck, that's where I wanted to go. That bitch!
Not in my fucking county! The fuck you think you're doing, dumbass?
Can I help you?
Can I fucking help you doing 114 miles per hour up and down sandy fucking shores? The fuck's wrong with you?
111 to 105, we're back 10-8.
I've been sitting here the whole time running radar.
Bull fucking shit! I have your plate locked, dumbass! Someone else have a fucking SA, whatever fucking 101 plate on?
I don't know, maybe.
Also, driving a Ford Taurus, Sandy Shores Police, with your fucking dumbass beard, fucking jerk, jock bullshit. Looks exactly fucking like you. Bull fucking shit.
I don't know who you are, but you look like a little bitch, so I'm not even gonna engage in this conversation.
My truck did not fucking top 96. I
know.
Fucking saw just your tail end pull into this fucking bullshit. Saw your tail end flying here, so I knew you were gonna hide out. I know your fucking tricks.
Yeah, I knew you weren't. I was driving that yesterday. That thing's not very fast.
No, not at all. Well, I mean, it makes sense, though. It's a fucking Ford. What the fuck is that ringing noise? Hold on.
11-105. Good. I got an abandoned Dodge Charger from our last 20 in 905 Great Ocean Highway. 905 Great Ocean Highway. I'm going to show up. That'd be nice.
10-4, I'll roll back.
MVA.
There is one occupant. I'm gonna turn around and line them up in a second.
What's that? Sorry, I was tapped out. Okay, good talk.
Great Ocean Highway. 90 Connor joined the server, huh?
Yep, he's gonna go. He's going Civ.
Sweet! Fuck yeah, dude! That's awesome!
I'm probably gonna have to go like City Cop or something then. We don't have any City Cops, so I'm probably gonna have to go Roll City.
I'll Roll City with you. I'll go down there.
Alright. Last one there is a, bitch! He ain't gonna catch up.
One of five, step it up to code 3.
Roger, Dodger, stepping up code 3.
Subject is unconscious inside the vehicle. Car smoking.
Oh, that bitch. You know what he did? He fucking teleported.
101, 103.
Good.
What's your 20?
The airfield.
Clear. I'm already onto the mission rail.
Yeah, I figured.
One and five dispatch, emergency message, 905 Great Ocean Highway, roll fire EMS, NVA with injuries and entrapment.
Oh, I forgot to get fucking body armor anyway, so this works out.
One and five is on scene.
God, fucking God, God, son of a bitch.
$103 Metro on tonight.
$103, 10-4.
God, fucking damn it.
User joined your channel.
Get rid of my fucking guns whenever I go off duty. That's fucking annoying. I mean, it's legit, but it's annoying. I have to go through all this bullshit again.
Dispatch 225, I am 10-8 again. Also, I'll be investigating a potentially intoxicated person at, I think it was 729 Great Ocean Highway in Toledo Bay.
Fuck. Sorry. I'm getting some shit done. Database. Let's do EUP in here while I'm in here as well. Do I want this? Yeah, I like that, actually. No. Yes. We'll do that. And we'll do... We'll do that. Even though I can't fucking do anything here, I have to go grab my car from up here. Where is it? From here. Which is fine. Normally I would drive there, but... I'm just gonna teleport. Today, not a big deal. Alright. Don't need to change clothes. Don't need that. I just need the car. We're just gonna roll with the Charger today.
You can show me in service.
Let me log out here. Return home. One on one, SACOM.
101.
Yes, sir. I am in service and welcome, my friend.
Thank you, sir.
Wrong button. What was I doing? Oh, I was in the database. Alright.
111 dispatch.
Go ahead, 111.
Status?
Me and 105 are in a MBA with one being transported to the hospital and waiting for tow to pick up the vehicle. 905 Great Ocean Highway.
Received.
If you could mark us busy, that'd be great.
All right. I don't know what I'm doing. Ba 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 ba. We'll just do this. Okay, we should be good here. Let's do all right, we're gonna roll down to the city. I hate fucking CHP, but it'll work. Let's get back down to the city. We're gonna hang out in the city area. In fact, I'm probably just gonna sit on 15. I gotta throw a chew in and drink a little bit more anyway, so. Alright, your fucking ass is way slow. Okay. I'm just going to sit right here for now. Not that I can pull over AI. Doesn't matter, but...
Metro 103.
103.
103 going to be on a business check. 119 Prosperity Street. 119 Prosperity Street. Building 31900. I'll be out on portable.
Ugh. Hang on. That one in the number one lane up there, he's fucking booking it. Like, booking it. This one right here. It's an AI. Never mind.
I'll be updating the CAD, but it's seen as code for just a birthday party and kid is being a bit too loud.
I am tired, boys. But that's all right.
Dispatch, be advised, there's a robbery in progress. Rob's Liquor, Great Ocean Highway. 105 is responding.
225 is responding.
I don't know which one's Rob's Liquor. Multiple stores here. I think that's... No, that's a 24-7. Also a 24-7. I have no idea. She does her makeup in the back seat of a best friend's car and makes her drive real slow. Not that. Not that. That's a 24-7. Gotta be one of these.
Dispatch all units. Advise robbery and
Well, this is Great Ocean Highway. It's got to be like this one. I don't know if it's a
robbery. Dispatch any robbery in progress. Ring-a-ding, ding, ding, ding,
dong. Ring-a-ding, ding, ding, dong. 225, that was responding. Go ahead, dispatch.
What's the postal?
Oh.
Yo, yo.
It said it was canceled.
Hold on,
I
one sec.
I got a question for you.
We're going to go ahead.
Go ahead.
So, the only tow shop is still in Los Santos, right? The original Los Santos Custom?
Yeah, I haven't had a chance to move it yet.
Alright, so I have to drive the vehicle in there and return asset? Is that how it goes?
What do you mean? Like, did you... I'm confused at what you
did. I have a vehicle on my tow truck, and I'm driving down to the city to impound it. You know, put it on hold or whatever. Or just deposit it.
Yeah, just throw it at the normal impound. Unless... I mean, that's...
Yeah, I'm just wondering how it works. I mean, the markers are inside that garage, right?
No, you have to go down to Davis, remember? Like the police impound?
Oh, Davis. I got it. Yep.
Yeah, I mean, that's the only place I could think to put it.
Nope, you're good. Disregard.
All right, sounds good.
Okay, thanks, bye.
All right, bye. Do you have any sort of idea of where this is at?
Checking into it now.
Alright. I'm gonna go check the shops along the one pretty much right outside the city. Near like 342.
It's gonna be in Pacific Bluffs, which is on the west side of Great Ocean Highway, right outside of the city.
Alright, that's where I was headed already. Cool, thanks. SACOM, go ahead and attach 101 to that robbery call.
Postal 868.
Well, that's not the one I was heading to.
Fresh. Control the area. Possible.
868. There ain't no fucking store up there. Is right here.
Dispatch 225.
225.
I've just arrived on scene of the apparent call of the address was given before, and it was 868.
868 is not a fucking robbable store.
225, be advised, you're looking for Rob's Liquor.
This is it. This is the one.
10-4.
101, SACOM.
101.
Show me out at Rob's Liquor, 342, Postal 342. It's just on, just north of the city on Route 1. Investigating.
All units in the vicinity of 342. Onto that location.
10-4, 342.
Hello? San Andreas Highway Patrol. Anyone in here?
User left your channel.
No one in here.
That's all he is.
Hey, dispatch, dude, if you're watching, your mic's cutting in and out. Yo, did you see anything? Yo. Yo, bro, you see anything? Any robbery or any shit? All right, fuck off.
Dispatch 225, just on Bub Arena Road in Chumash.
User has joined your channel.
103 back in the station.
No one here. Good.
Sure, singing code 4.
Yeah, so far there's, there's no one here, so, the clerk isn't saying much.
10-4, I'm pulling up outside now.
Damn, just chomping at the bit to get over here.
From the clerk? I know, right? I thought it was, like, farther up north.
That's why I went up there, too.
Well, see, I even pulled up an old map, and, like, it was saying that it was in Chumash, which is a little further north.
Yeah, I didn't realize that this was a Rob's Liquor. There's a 24/7 up the road somewhere, too, so it was really kind of confusing. And it used to, didn't it?
Well, see, that's what I was thinking it was.
Well, didn't it used to put it on our maps and shit, like, when these calls came in? Like, so we knew where the fuck we were going?
Well, see, it canceled. So as soon as it cancels, it goes away. With the new system, now there is an older system that it goes on and stays on. I can't remember if a LEO has to physically go into the building to clear it, or if it's on a timer. Like, after it's activated, it doesn't go away until a set amount of time.
I don't know. I might,
That was there.
Well, I think I can just edit those texts, the text on that, and maybe if I can go through and cross-reference the map and just put postals on everything, so at least we have a postal.
Yeah.
Anyways. Back in RP. No, I mean, there's no one here. As soon as I walked up, there was no one here. This dude's been outside smoking the fucking same cigarette for, like, hours. And there was a dude in there behind the counter, but he was a local. And no clerk and no one in the back room, so.
Anything on CCTV?
No, I mean, didn't really check. Doesn't really seem. I don't think there are any cameras here, honestly. Oh, wait a minute. There's one over there.
Budget, yeah. There's going to be one on the ATM for sure.
Yeah, I mean, we can check the clerk definitely isn't saying much, so.
Car going by.
But this one right here? Oh. Never mind.
Or did you say there was a camera?
Yeah, and then outside on the corner. Hang on, I got a phone call coming in.
What a
1 dispatch.
Yo.
Yo.
Hang on one sec. I gotta answer dispatch. Everything's code 4 here. I also have 105 and 225 here with me. Alright, anyway, what's it saying?
Nothing. Just click impound on the green button at the bottom of the form and nothing happens. It just doesn't do anything.
You filled out everything?
101.
Yeah, and I know it was detecting it from the marker because it got the plate right without me putting anything in, you know?
Right, and
I put 000 for all the times. I added the fee, $350.
Did you put an officer in?
Yeah, I put Cheek in there. I mean, that doesn't have to be exact, right?
No, it doesn't have to be exact. It just has to be something.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, if you want to try it, go ahead. But I left it for now. I got to go help somebody who broke down. I can fuck with it later.
All right, yeah. As soon as I'm done with this scene, I'll roll down there and see if the car's still there.
Alrighty.
Alright. See ya.
Later.
Anything?
Nothing so far.
Alright. Well, I gotta go handle a impound issue. You guys wanna stay here or whatever, clear this up? I mean, maybe it was just a false alarm. Who knows?
Yeah, could be.
I don't know, not seeing anything on CCTV. There's no clerk here, no complaining or anything. They could have just hit it by accident. But then again, where the frig is the clerk?
I have no idea. Alright, well, I'm gonna go handle this impound issue.
Alright, take it easy.
Thanks, Punch.
101, say come.
101.
Go ahead and clear me off the call. I believe 225 and 105 are going to remain on scene investigating.
Prior to going out for the night, I will be in service tomorrow.
Alright. Let's get to the impound and see if,
105 is clear, Great Ocean.
105, 10-4.
Everyone, have a good night.
Have a good night.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yeah, I know how the system works, Dylan. We were RPing that out. I gotta go to the impound. I don't know where the fucking impound is at in relation to where I'm at.
Dispatch, 225 is clear of location.
225, 10-4.
Come on, bro. I don't have time for your fucking shit. Oh, yes, actually, I'm right. Hmm. That light was definitely yellow. Okay, I don't have fucking time for all these goddamn traffic lights in the city. Jesus Christ.
User disconnected from your channel.
Dispatch.
Go for 105.
Davis.
Available.
All right, let's get the fuck out of the city.
Be returning to sector, entering jurisdiction in about 2 mics.
10-4.
Complimentary valley service. I really should have turned left there. Fucking idiots, dude. Oh, I'm tired. I'm about to be getting off, I think.
User left your channel.
116 radio check. Acknowledge 116.
It's gonna be 10-7 for the night. You guys have a good night.
Have a good one.
Yeah, Chico. User left your channel.
I'm gonna get off stream. I've had a long day today, so I didn't get a lot of sleep last night, so I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna park my shit up right up in here. Whoops. Saycom. One on one's gonna be off duty for the evening. Take care. All right, that's gonna be it for me, stream. We will see everybody
disconnected
next time. We'll just let this song play out. Bye bye.
Tell you 1,000 times, and that's all you need to know.